American Horse, Elder, Wishakon, Tashahana, Iron Shield, the tribe Ogallala Lakota, 1800 to 1876. American Horse was one of the Lakota's principal chiefs, along with Crazy Horse, Sitting Bull, and others. During the Plains Indian Wars of the last half of the 19th century, he was a principal military leader at the Battle of the Little Bighorn in 1876. Following the Native victory over General George Armstrong Custard after Little Bighorn in June of 1876, the Sioux split up. Crazy Horse's band headed for the Longhorn Mountains, while Sitting Bull and his people headed for Canada. A third group of 40 lodges, headed by American Horse, decided to go to an agency assigned by the United States. As they traveled to the agency, American Horse's band crossed paths with the troops commanded by General George Crook at Slim Buttes. Crook attacked despite the fact the Sioux were proceeding peacefully on land that was guaranteed to them by a treaty. A few escaped to join Sitting Bull's camp, but many in American Horse's camp were killed. Near the end of the fight, American Horse, 4 warriors and 15 women were backed into a cave, but the 5 remaining warriors refused to surrender. During the shooting, American Horse was mortally wounded by a shot through the bowel. He died in pain as the army surgeon struggled to save his life. After the battle, Sitting Bull visited the site and was sickened by the sight of the women and children who had been killed. One woman was killed suckling her baby. Another, who somehow survived, dropped her newborn child in terror.